How to power off the Samsung phone and remap the power button. Let's go. Open the quick settings menu and press the power off button. On the screen, select power off, or press side key settings at the bottom of the screen. Set the side key to the phone's power off menu.